Assalamualaikum, my dear students. How are you? I think you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Swimming School. I am Muhammad Ali Yamin Apu, an assistant teacher of mathematics, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today, I am going to take a math class for the student of class Nursery. My dear students, our today's topic is Writing Words, Part-3. Okay, our lecture number is 12 and you have a homework. Your homework number is 6. My dear students, we will learn today how to write down a number from 16 to 20. In the previous two classes, we have already learned how to write down in words from 1 to 15. Today, we will learn only 5 numbers, that means 16 to 20, the 5 numbers. The first number is 16 here. Our topic is write in word and question is write in words of the following numbers. That means the numbers are given, okay, we should write down only the spelling of these numbers. The first number is 1 and 6, that means it makes the number 16. And my dear students, you should give the equal sign also, then you should write down the spelling of 16. The 16 spelling is S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. It is the spelling of 16 is S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. Or you can say S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. The next number is 1 and 7. This number is 17, my dear students. 1 and 7 make the number 17. So the spelling of 17 is S E V E N 7 T double E N or T E E N 17. Okay. The 17 spelling is S E V E N T E E N 17. Or you can say S E V E N T double E N 17. The next number is, my dear students, it's 1 and 8 makes the number 18, okay? 18, E-I, the spelling of 18 is E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18, okay? 18, my dear students, E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. Okay, what you can say easily, E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. The next number is 1 and 9 makes the number 19, dear students. 19, the spelling of 19 is N-I-N-E, 19, T-E-E-N, 10, or T-E-E-N, 19. N-I-N-E, 9, T-E-E-N, 10, 19. The next number, or today's last number is 2 and 0 makes the number 20. 20, my dear students, is T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20, the last number is 20. So again, I need to say again from 16 to 20, the spelling. My dear students, the first number is 16. The spelling of 16 is S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. Or you can say S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. The next number is 17. The spelling of 17 is S-E-V-E-N. T-E-E-N, 17. Or you can say S-E-V-E-N, 7, T-E-E-N, 10, 17. Next number is 18. The spelling of 18 is E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. Or you can say double E, that means E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. The next number is 19. This is 19. The spelling of 19 is N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N. Or you can say N-I-N-E 9 T-E-E-N 10 19. The last number is 2 and 0. Today's last number 2 and 0 makes the number 20. The spelling of 20 is T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. My dear students, you have a homework today. Your homework number is 6. You must mention this homework number in your HW copy in the left top corner. Okay, homework number is 6. You should write down the topic. The topic is write in words. Okay, then you should write down the number and give the equal sign, and you should write down the spelling only. It's 1 and 6 makes the number 16. Give the equal sign and you should write down 16, the spelling of 16 here. After that, you should write down 17, the spelling, 18, the spelling, and so on. Okay, the students, I think you have understood my today's lecture. You should submit your homework copy in each and every Saturday from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Keep practicing more and more at home. See you again, inshallah. Till then, Allah Hafiz.